This is gonna blast them to hell.
Samuel, what are you doing?
My name's Mickey. Mickey Smith. Defending the Earth.
This is Noel Clarke, a British actor who played Ricky.
It's Mickey. No, it's Ricky.
Mickey Smith, one of the Doctor's many companions in several seasons of Doctor Who. But Noel isn't just an actor. He's made a huge impact on the UK film industry with his ambitious original work as a writer, producer, and director, including his recent credit as a co-creator and star of the crime series Bulletproof. Noel did get his start as an actor when he was working as a gym instructor for a sports center, and got to talking to a director who was working on a TV show. He ended up auditioning for a 6-part series called Metrosexuality, and got the job. In his early 20s, Noel bounced around doing dramatic work in episodes of popular British shows. He was a potential suspect in The Bill, a victim of an accident and casualty, and he had his first series regular role in the 3rd series of the comedy drama Auf Wiedersehen, Pet, playing Wyman Norris, an ambitious kid looking for work amongst a group of English migrant construction workers. Eventually, though, Noel started to write his own material. In a 2017 interview for Interview Magazine, Noel said that he grew up watching American films like Boys in the Hood and wondered why there wasn't anything similar in the UK. Quote, "Everything I saw, the people of color were just dancing or stealing. So, I started writing." Noel drew from his own experience growing up in West London when he wrote his first feature film, Kidulthood, in which he played Sam, a troubled teen who, in a movie where most of the characters act out with little to no empathy, is arguably the worst, a seemingly unredeemable person. But when Noel wrote, produced, and directed the sequel, Adulthood, he explored Sam further as he's released from prison 6 years later, struggling to put his past behind him. For his work, Noel won the Rising Star BAFTA in 2009, which he described as a milestone in his career. And he eventually wrote another sequel, the 2016 film Brotherhood, which takes place 10 years later after Sam has settled down with a couple kids. Noel has also written other films over the years that are totally different in terms of genre. An all-female heist movie, 4321, a romantic comedy, The Knot, and a supernatural thriller, Storage 24. And he wrote characters for himself in all three. So yeah, Noel's a great actor, and besides Doctor Who, you might have seen him as a Roman soldier in Centurion, or a renegade Starfleet officer in the beginning of Star Trek Into Darkness. But Noel has transcended just the acting world. He's a man who's created his own opportunities, and continues to do so. In a 2017 interview, Noel put it best when he said, "If people aren't going to do it, I'm going to do it."